Nice touch by Simon Paulo for Cameron Evans. Back to the Belgian. Bit of space in midfield. This is Will Rickard with time to turn. He's got Al Hamady for support. He finds it. There's a chance here for Swansea City. Al Hamady gets his shot away. It's a good save by the goalkeeper. And Colchester just about managing to get the ball away. Matty Blake keeping the danger alive, but the whistle goes before Liam Cullen puts the ball in the net, and so that Colchester United's goalkeeper Callum Coulter can receive some attention from the physio. Cameron Evans, he's missed just one match for the under-23s so far this season. Signed his first professional deal in the summer. Here he is again, going forward and getting his shot away. And it was a very good attempt in all fairness, and Coulter had to be alert in the Colchester goal. De Boer again, formerly of the Ajax Academy, trained under the likes of Dennis Bergkamp and Ronald De Boer. This is Kalulu into the area. Cullen's there. And a combination of deflections deny Swansea's number nine his eighth goal of the season. It was a good break by the Swans. Kalulu involved, being found in the area and having the presence of mind to cut the ball back for Cullen. Will Rickard just unable to get the ball under his spell, and Colchester can bring the ball away. And it's a good ball, and Fernandez is in behind. There's a great chance here for Colchester. Michael Fernandez takes it. And against the run of play, Swansea City fall behind at Landor. A devastating counter-attack by the visitors. Swansea just a little loose in possession, and it was great vision by Diaz Wright to pick out the run of Fernandez. Cooper forward once again. Ali Alhamady doing well to get the better of Scarlett. He needs support in the area. Comes from Liam Cullen. It's a great effort and fantastic reflexes from Callum Coulter to deny him. That was better though from the Swans. Ali Alhamady stretching his legs down the left flank, delivering a low ball. It was good anticipation from Liam Cullen. Both centre halves forward for the Swans. And it comes from Keys to ball. There's Cooper with a volley. Campbell rise off the line. Cameron Evans gets there. Back to Simon Paulet with space to shoot if he likes. In it goes to Liam Cullen. It's another terrific save by Coulter to deny him. Here's Campbell Rice. Good interchange of passing from Colchester. Kazim on the overlap, found by Freitas Gaveira. It's a good pullback for Fernandez. Unfortunately for the Swans, he couldn't direct his effort goalwards. Only Ryan Bevan back for the hosts. And it comes from Blake. Alhamady's in there. He just couldn't quite connect cleanly with the header. Support arriving from Louis Dunn. This is Ager again. Dunn on the overlap. Chips the ball towards the far post. And almost an own goal by Ryan Bevan. And it's brilliantly cleared off the line. The follow-up attempt by Cameron Evans. Good running by Liam Cullen. And a good touch to retain possession. Matty Blake gets a shot away, but couldn't find the target.